Here we go, here we go, here we go.
Let's go.
Oh,
Keep the eyes of the kid just a couple of reps away. All the way, everything snapping to line the first half of the box. Coming up 3 minutes. Remember, folks, it's a team event. It all depends on how you have this team stacked. CrossFit Green Bay, as well as Ohio boys, the first to come off. Power Pack CrossFit, as well as California Precision. Their next athletes in the fight. Bar Ramrod, Texas Race B. And a 5.3rd in the season. We got a whole heap of pro teams coming up next. Some of our athletes fly and blue. Round two. I'll tell you what, Texas Race B cruising on that sandbag. Just massive 4 minutes and in the air for Green Bay. Looks like 3 reps to go for Green Bay. Looking for our first athlete to move that bag into round three territory. Ohio boys with 3 reps to go. 1 rep for Green Bay, and they will be the first to get into round three. One rep to go for Ohio boys. Ohio boys jumping in and moving on. They are solidly in second in this heat. Texas Race team, Carl Ramrod. Texas Race to be moving into third and moving into round three as we pass 5 minutes, less than 2 minutes to go. The top three teams in this compressed heat all on the rings, and it's all up to those gentlemen right there to get it done under this time cap. To mark the rings and make their way out for round three on this sandbag. Ramrod up and moving. Ramrod in round number three. Ohio boys pulling into the lead. Approaching the bag for their last round, round three. 1 minute to go. Green Bay making their way out. Less than 50 seconds, remember a 7 minute time cap on this event. Ohio boys trying to work their way through this bag. Texas Race B joining them in round three with 30 seconds to go. Last 30 seconds, folks. Ohio boys. CrossFit Green Bay and Texas Race B coming down to the wire with 15 seconds remaining. Coming up on 10 seconds, Power Pack CrossFit making their way out. 8 reps in is Ohio boys. 3, 2, 1. And that's time. 9 reps in was Ohio boys. So all right, let me check all of our teams so we see where we're at. 9 reps for Ohio boys.
That was super hard. Those sandbags. Oh my gosh.
You should have went for it. Tell
you. No, you can't have a failure.
Tell you, bro. You guys need to start
nice
looking.
Nice job, guys.
Thanks, man.
Nice job.
Tomorrow, I'm making all the game plans.
Oh. Thank you guys for watching. We'll be back tomorrow.
Yeah, we will. Thank you. Good job, guys.
the back.